Everybody, and welcome to Bingo Night. Right now we're going to be doing the point seed, seed 2888. I'm here with Gothfairy, Cone Dodger, Shook, and O. And say hello, everybody.
Hello,
Hello,
everybody.
everybody.
And when everyone's ready, I guess we'll just start the game now.
I'm going to DNF.
That's a good way to start the last one.
We haven't had any DNFs tonight. I'm uncomfortable. I don't know what to do. What do I do with my hands?
All right, well, thanks for volunteering. That's us going to finish.
There's a really dirty joke that could be made there, but I'm not going to do it.
There usually is with us. There usually is. it's bingo night after dark.
Well, literally, except for Gothfairy. We have to be clean in our
Minecraft bingo.
This card, I definitely do see.
There's an Extreme Hills biome right here with a cave.
Mm.
Ooh, that is actually very cool.
On the card.
Ouch. I'm going to do the thing that bothers Ob, and I'm going to dig down through this tree.
It's still down, man. Thing. Marginal gains.
Marginal gains.
Marginal gains.
That's chapter 6 of the autobiography, everybody.
Marginal gains. I punched one piece of gravel and got a flint.
Well, you win.
Yeah.
Game over. Everybody just quit.
I can beat with that.
Yes, we do get the massive, the fire ants, when they get into water and like puddles and things, they like form into islands and it looks like land floating along, but it's actually just like an island of misery. Chapter number 7.
Missouri, I've been. It's not an island. It's got a river, but it's not an island.
Very funny, Obe.
Don't forget to get a red flower, guys.
Red flower?
Yeah.
What's this mess?
Oh, for the purple dye.
Oh, yeah. That's a weird one.
I was looking around for red mushrooms because I noticed that soup is not on the card.
Yeah.
I did see some at one on a tree. Because that's where mushrooms grow. Coming back. Somebody should be writing down all of these chapters that I spout out.
Hey, you know, for a fee, I'll write this book for you, Colin.
Oh, really? What's the fee?
I don't know.
Can we, like, split the profits? Then when I don't make anything, it's really still all right.
Yeah. Because if you write something, you'll totally make a lot of money off of it. Totally.
Oh, yeah.
If you write it, they will...
Interesting life to write about. What are you talking about? And then the next day, I got up and I went to work. Kind of like the last day.
Yeah, that's probably what mine would be too. And this was a day that I hated my life. And the next day was the next day I hated my life.
Original book it is. Do we need squids?
Yes.
Hope so. I could just kill one.
We do need squids.
Otherwise, that would just be senseless squid murder.
I'm okay with that.
Squids are people too.
Is there a problem? Is there a problem here?
I get it. I did. Okay. So far, one item. I'm rocking and rolling.
Hold on.
More than me.
I'm in the lead.
Only 24 minutes, you gotta keep that up.
Yep.
Oh, wait, I didn't respond. I have an item too.
I remember I got the flint.
Yeah, well, I think we all have the same one eye.
Probably so. But I didn't throw both of those out. Easy Minecraft. I don't know why I'm so upset about the fact that I might be carrying around two red dyes instead of one, but apparently I was.
Hey, do you need to... Oh, actually, no, you don't.
It's going to weigh you down, make you run slower.
I guess that's what it was. We need sheep, I haven't seen... Do we need the capital?
So.
We did. I didn't
go. Cow, yes, there's book on there.
Yeah, it failed on all accounts. Accounts. Where were they?
Right. These points cards that I just end up wandering the surface thinking I'm going to find something I need. Not really thinking about what it is that I actually need.
Oh, that was the cutoff. That was your the most time you can have before you can go to robot mode.
Oh.
You had to get all 25 items in that amount of time.
Got some cows.
All right, well, we got the cows.
I'm glad you found cows.
But I found cows too, to be honest.
Were they on a heel?
They are on a heel.
Wow, I think we've done this thing. Wait, no, are you making fun of my accent?
They are on a hill. I did.
The cows. You probably didn't want to hear that. Sorry.
Lights in my room are flickering.
Something, something, he said, yes. Something.
You just stop. Thank you. Stupid zombies.
Where are you guys zombies? I need to make myself feel better. That's the point of it, right?
Is it?
That I made my book in a completely bizarre order that had nothing to do with the original order because he was upset that I was trying to do it shaped. And he's not even here to see it. What did I do?
Best.
Does that help me? It helps me with us. Man, there's so many cows here.
There is. There is a lot of cows.
Are you looking for the sheep now?
I haven't found it.
Hey, hats. Where's it going? In your slow furnace. Sure, that changes speed.
The furnace can't help if he's slow, okay?
And just the, clay pot, not a brick. Don't forget it. Down here. Everybody must be taking this one seriously, it's gotten real quiet.
Oh, there's not much talking about.
Oh, hey!
Oh, yeah. Like, well, we did lose kind of one person.
Really casually right now.
Oh, whoa, I just found something that I have not... I don't know if I've ever found it, Bingo. A jungle temple.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I found one. It's a rarity.
It's...
Well, there's some gold.
Like a good bingo score from us.
There's redstone. Yeah, there's some good stuff here.
Yeah,
ow! I just got shot, though.
I should fall for the trap. I don't see these things real often.
1, 2, 3.
Well, I knocked off one string. Apparently, I walked over every string but the one I knocked out.
Don't forget to grab that string. Like, it's good for a fishing pole.
I did.
Hey, look at me being helpful.
Some iron.
Now I just wander around looking for these stupid sheep that I'll never find and never do anything with anything that I've got.
I feel like
you can just make wool.
Yeah, you could.
Oh, yeah! Hey, Jungle Temple, I'm going to go back in you.
It sounds like you had string. You could just make the wool.
How difficult to find was this temple?
You could also find string in a dungeon as well.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Or just spiders.
That's what I've just found. I need to get to it.
Where else are you? Oh, right there.
Way without dying.
Hey, can we home?
Great. Five string. I have to choose. Sheep are
and
a...
Jubilee.
Oh, I might die.
I might die.
locking myself in. There was a creeper I didn't see behind me, and it blew me down to one heart. It's not ideal.
I see a temple. I'm in a temple.
Oh, it's a double spawner, but the spawner in the one got destroyed.
Lots of gold, huh?
I got an enchanted book, which is of course not on it this time. I found another notch apple.
I'm in that same.
Oh wow, that was awesome.
It sounded awesome.
Obesity found a spot to dig straight down into a double ravine. It was awesome. Had plenty of time to think about my life as I fell down to the bottom of that double ravine.
There's not enough string in here to make the fishing pole and the wall, though.
Yeah, that's my problem. I just made the fishing pole. I'm assuming that maybe I'll find more.
Maybe.
Okay.
If not, I'll just kill more spiders. It's the same problem.
The other thing that we would find in a jungle yet.
Okay. Dump the axe where I need it. I don't need the enchanted book. Don't need that. That's food. That's useful. That goes there.
Really? The gold wasn't super useful. I guess it was. Just kidding.
Oh, good. I haven't really looked to see what I need yet, so.
There's a couple things.
I might actually just... How many chests do I need? Just one?
All the chests.
Okay. Oh, I didn't grab the chest. Oh, well.
Yeah, you did it.
I don't need that.
I just make more. I'm cool like
no,
that.
No, I just saw... Oh, melon.
Oh.
Oh.
And... Cocoa beans. Cool.
Oh, that looks like it could be a desert up there. Yes. Oh, spiders, please drop string.
You know what? I'll be fancy. I'm making me a.
And a spider eye, that's actually quite useful.
No.
Yeah, I need one, and I need gold two.
Pants. No.
Oh, you dropped a bow. Don't need that. Okay. Got all the iron I should need.
Make this stuff with the gold before I die. That's a good idea.
And I'm going to find the iron before I die too, because that redstone.
Oh yeah, that's true. Let's do that. So it's a spoon, a sword.
We'll see.
This is amazing. This is, you know how I came up with the throw map to not drown from dying?
Mm-hmm.
I'm making a water flow that goes to the hole I dug down so that I can get to the bottom of the double ravine without dying.
Man.
Boom.
Boom.
Nailed it.
Game's getting serious.
The reason I'm so concerned about getting there is because I'm pretty sure there's a mine shaft. I see it. There's a mine shaft right here, right now.
Just don't die. Yeah, right. Have you ever seen me play?
What are you doing, Witch?
You really want to know?
Loosh.
Oh, I found the jungle temple.
Nice. I think we all found it then.
Well, dang. I don't feel special anymore.
You found it first. You know what's in there. I don't.
I just feel sort of special then. Not full on special.
Not full on special.
Alright. Do we need a cookie? Okay, so I need to leave.
That's what they told me in elementary school.
I just thought of a really terrible thing to say.
To get the redstone. Did you remember to get the redstone repeater out of the jungle temple?
Oh, that is
good. Well, you could have kept that to yourself. I'm glad you didn't, but you could have.
I made a minecart by accident, and it's not on the card. I'm so used to just making them.
I get nice questions later. Zombie.
Yep,
there's three jungles like surrounding this desert. It's very strange looking.
We found a desert?
Did.
I'm going to find one.
would like to find one more spider. There you are.
Oh, there it is.
You can make a hopper and a cauldron. Okay.
Just a string. That's okay. That's all right. It's progress. Oh, we're splitting hairs.
Oh yeah, there's the repeater.
Oh, you went back to it?
Yeah. I don't trust myself. Actually, I actually had the stuff in my inventory to do it. Well, actually, I'm too lazy to do it, so.
I haven't heard that noise in a while. But welcome, whoever just followed.
If you want to hear the noise, I could have unfollowed you and followed you again.
We can all do it.
Please don't. I think that person is really just going to be a lifetime follower.
All right, so I've done most of the things with iron. I need three.
A little sarcasm in my voice.
No.
Right.
Oh, egg.
Oh, great. Do I go down or up? Let's go down quickly. Digging straight down because that always goes well.
Am I gonna find a melon? I'm probably not.
I haven't found one either.
It was very difficult to find the one that I found.
I haven't even found a jungle, so I gave up. And I'm not digging again. For gold!
That would make it difficult. Another one. There you are. Actually, I have not caved at all yet.
I've done everything I can with iron.
I should probably go do that.
I don't have any redstone.
Before, like,
I just found redstone, so I'm gonna quickly pop that down.
Melon, why does it have to be so high in the air?
It's where mine was.
Wait, it won't, you know, I'll come back in that in daytime. Oh crap!
Don't need that. Don't need. Oh, I did need that crap.
You did need that crap. Okay.
You did that crap. Let's see. Bone meal. Squiddy.
I got a bingo.
Well done.
Congratulations.
Yep, thank you. Oh, two witches. One witch I'll take on. Two witches, no thank you.
Run away. Repeater and compass.
Still need some spiders though.
Take this.
Ooh, there's just on there.
We got a little bit further and then we're gonna go back to the surface.
Sure.
Oh, I found diamonds.
Why did I make that book, you dummy? I have the stuff to make that book. Why didn't I make the book?
I'm only grabbing them just because they're there. I'm gonna make a diamond chest plate.
Okay, okay, okay. Let me hoe it up real quick here. Alright, let's see if this one's real. What? No seeds. What's the guy gotta do to get some seeds?
Gold. Okay.
Oh baby. Oh baby. Oh baby. Oh baby. Not the good kind of baby.
Okay. Sorry. Now I just need lapis from in these caves, and I'll be all set, and then I can run away. Screw the emerald.
Oh man, that minecart chest had.
Well, it had a minecart, didn't it?
There was no minecart on the thing. Remember, I made one.
She expected to remember something, Colin.
That is very true. I did.
You have overestimated my abilities.
That is true.
Oh no.
I haven't made a cookie that way in a long time. Growing my own wheat.
There's a melon.
I just need lapis.
Grew my own wheat just a little bit ago.
Run away. Hey, you're growing your own wheat.
Alright, I'm at 15.
Oh!
What else do we need?
15, I'm at 13.
I'm at 10.
Oh, please don't kill me.
Oh. Always a good sign when you have to say things like that.
Yeah, well, I have that notch apple, and it did.
I'm glad they're great. I'm wearing my gold pants.
I'm saving it for later.
I was saving it, and I decided this was the time to use it.
Because I have a gold apple and a notch apple, yeah. So...
We found the same spawner.
Yeah.
Oh, crap. A spawner.
Wonder if it has a notch apple or a standard apple in it.
Probably not, since you asked. Since I don't think they found the jungle.
Hmm.
There's only one. Oh no, there's two. Getting okay, things to happen while I'm in there.
Because from that spawner, I found some diamonds in that area.
This card here.
Go straight down, because that's smart.
Oh,
really?
You.
four items out of iron. That could be good.
I'm
so used to having the Death Strider boots now that it's just painful walking through water. How did we do this for so long? Death Strider's great. Creeper, you were going really fast. The creeper was in a hurry to kill me.
Oh wow! I just found a spawner, and there's about 50 wool in there, give or take. Not 50. It's over 15 or 16 though. Okay, there's
gunpowder. Fine. Oh, I see the jungle. Go to the jungle. Because I can make a cookie. Run.
Okay, you can make things now.
The things. And the stuff.
Several things now.
I can find a cactus. That will be useful.
Alright, water.
I do need some food. Anyway. Oh, I hear sheep. Where is the sheep? There is the sheep, yeah.
With my not the workbench again.
Now you're doing it on purpose.
It's just a thing now. I only cook with workbenches.
That's an interesting challenge.
Wow. Rules that matter, man. Rules that matter.
Anyone got any emerald hunting tips?
Step one, find emeralds.
Make sure you're in an extreme heat biome. That's crucial.
Look for them.
That's crucial.
That's my usual thing, is just give up and don't color.
Giving up? Oh, is an option.
Yep. Alright, let's make the cookie.
Sometimes it's actually preferred.
Alright, done that. Oh, I got my first finger for this one. Alright, I'm at 17. Find the melon.
It's on a hill. That's all I can tell you.
I don't even know if I'm in the same jungle.
Again, I don't have seeds.
Oh my goodness, how many diamonds do I need?
I found 8.
Terrible world you live in.
Yeah,
I have so many diamonds. What am I gonna do?
Like a chest plate.
Chestplate, helmet, boots.
He's got so many diamonds over there. I can't even get a seed back after I pick my wheat.
Thanks for telling me the melons are on a hill. Because they were. All right, I'm at 18. We can do this.
I'm just fixing it at 15.
Cow and some sugarcane.
What's that?
You know, just average noises.
Yeah, totally average noises.
Everybody makes these noises, right?
I think he's really wanting us to say yes.
No, they don't make those noises.
I see a desert.
Wow, I got exactly the right amount of redstone.
Make a boat.
So proud of me.
Really hoping I can get there in time.
100 seconds.
Less. I'm on 141. Oh, I'm at like 70 seconds. But I have the furnace ready, so I'm just gonna, like, I made a boat to get across quicker.
What do I need? I need. Oh, I've got it. I've got too much inventory. That's what I got.
I don't know if I place the furnace next to it, it'll break the cactus straight away. Come on.
Let's see what we'll find.
19.
Come on, Emerald. Come on. Oh no, I'm in a stone beach. Shoot.
Where are the cows?
I don't have any game.
I can find a cow and craft in the next 15 seconds.
Can you drop me anything that I need, dummy?
Well, I'm only one diamond away from full diamond armor.
Are you serious?
I'm serious.
I got 19.
I might as well go for that.
There's horses just there. It makes me sad.
Oh, I got 17. I didn't think I was going to get 17.
I found a spawner at the end, but it wouldn't have given me anything, so that's alright. 18.
I got into the horses in time. I could have got 20.
On Emerald, I got 8 seconds.
Oh, there's a little baby horse. That's cute.
That is a no on the Emerald. 21 points.
Very nice, though. What? 21. That's pretty good. You, like, totally swept the night.
What?
Every once in a while I get lucky. 3 times.
Every once in a while I get lucky 3 times in a row.
I have a feeling every time he plays with us, he's going to say, this, man, I got lucky tonight. By the beginning of next year, we'll figure it out. Well.
I got 13 items, but I didn't